Here's now a Garner man is charged after a deadly hit and run that took the life of a teenager. Just after 5 o'clock this morning, police say a 911 caller reported a body on the side of the road on North Main Street. Officers found 17-year-old Gerlin Efren Murillo Garcia dead, along with debris from a vehicle. Officers later found the suspect vehicle in a Walmart parking lot. Nicholas Bunch, who you see right there, charged with felony hit and run.